So how do you think you pray? And when you pray for him, right? All right. Well, in James' way this year, we explored all different kinds of ways that people can pray. And there are a lot of other ways that people, you know, they pray other than hands folded. So, when you pray, we did this one class. You can dance around. You can choreograph things with your classmates. So that's one way to do it. You can kneel on the ground and you can hold hands with everybody in a circle if you're not praying. You can pray with your arms up. When we went to the big chapel, and we saw how most of these ladies would pray with their arms fixed all day long. So yeah, there are all different sorts of ways that you can pray. But basically, whenever you think about God, you're praying. So you can pray in whatever way you want to, whatever way it makes you feel closer to God. So, when do you guys pray? Pray at night. You can pray when you're thankful, you can pray when you really want something, you could pray on a desk or something like that. You can pray whenever you want, though. You can pray when you're happy, when you're sad, when you're scared. You just feel like talking to God. So, yeah, you guys can pray whatever way you want and whenever you want for anything that you want. The most important thing, though, is that you're talking to God, and he hears you when you pray.
All right, I want you guys to pray for somebody.
So today is Mother's Day. So this is a great day. Great day to pray for all your moms out there.
Oh, thank you.